personally don't think this one gets played nearly enough. Even when I was talking about this, the others get a lot more recital appearances because they're very impressive. This one is impressed by the sort of sheer beauty of the melodic line. It is a much kind of lighter take on that than we're used to in some cases. Barber, Adagio, the strings, I don't think it's any introduction. This transcription for organ, I think, is just perfect on this instrument. I just enjoy playing it here so much. Kenneth, Leighton, Fantasy on St. Columba, the King of Love, my shepherd is, but the Psalm 23 paraphrase. Again, I think very lyrical and beautiful, but in a way that Leighton does that, which is also very dissonant. A lot of parallel sevenths, nines, and clusters. I think we'll have a very beautiful melody going around all of that. And then the very familiar Karg-Elert, Marche Triomphale, to end again with a nice, bombastic, joyful ending for today's recital. Next week we have, it is next week, yeah, Joe Rodriguez will be on the bench next week.